And accused of kidnapping and sexually assaulting a Marshall County woman and her son has been sentenced to 30 years in prison. Anthony Sis weighs his formal indictment by a Lafayette County grand jury, plus pleaded guilty to 2 counts of sexual battery. As WREG's Stacey Jacobson reports, the woman believes the sentence will help her and her son find closure.